Hey there, how y'all doing? It's me, Prof, and I am back here with part 4 of Let's Play Display, so... Man, that's like a tongue tie. Oh, well, let's go ahead and get started. Alright, so last time... It's been a few days since I played it, so I think I need to go in... No... No... Alright, go there! Can I buy anything yet? Let's see what I can get in a shop. Line rack, I'll just move that. Alright. Wait. To the end of the shop. Oh, you can buy power nodes? That's so sick. No, I'll wait. Go in. Completed the second chapter. Of course, save it.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Any goodies? Nothing but dead bodies. No. Yeah, I'll save first. Never know. Did I save it? Arr. I got all the goodies.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
Yeah, you want there first? Do you have it? Yeah, I do have both.
Cool.
Alright. Let's not die. Okay, you're a fake. Oh, no, you're not. You are. Give me goodies. Danger.
What in hell is going on here? Danvers, Henderson, he's crazy. He's pulling his own teeth out. Henderson, for God's sake. Oh God, is he dead? Relax, he's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard. Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
I don't have any notes. Any shinies? Nope. Oh, it is. Any more? There's something down there. Ooh. Oh, I don't like this feeling. Come on already! Bang bang! Bang bang! 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 Give me goodies. Okay, let's go backtrack real quick. Make sure I know my way, because I know something could happen. I don't like your body, it scares me. Over! Oh, that's okay. Alright. Gotta move that. that to there. Ah! Bang! Bang, 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 bang. Come on, guys, I know you're there. I know you're there. Better drop me, yes. Okay. Where does this lead to me? Did it lead me back? Oh, great, really? Come on, try to break through the window already. Break through the window already. Should I just kill him? I got a flying thing. Oh, I need to get something out before. So I need that. Alright. Do this. Come on, guys. Come on! Where are you going? Jeez, how many bullets do you take? Are you dead yet? Alright, good time to save. Let's go finish this. Okay, so I need to move that down there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No? Alright guys, come on monsters. Come on monsters. I don't like your body. It scares me. Alright, where am I going? Noise. Okay, I see it, I see it. Really? Okay, I see you. Boom! I didn't get him? That's right, I got you now. Let's see what these monsters left me. Gimme. Okay.
To the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
Really?
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools.
Dang, is he gonna come from behind?
Just
come out already. No? Yeah, let's save it. I need to go there, so let's just get what I need to get first. Alright, they're all dead. Hey, monster! Dang it.
Enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
Save it again. I like that I can save and they have a lot of save points. Okay. No, I don't like you! Come to me. Really? Give me something. He is on this side. Come on. I heard you, fool. Really? All right, let's just get out. see what I have in my inventory. Anything good? Oxygen. Alright. A zombie. No zombie? Alright. So I need to sell. What's the river? Industrial chainsaw. Flame fuel. Should I get it? No, the flamethrower sucked. No, let's try the ripper. Save it. Right. Where are you gonna go? This way? Better do something cool. This has a light. Nothing. Like something bad's gonna happen.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Really? Let's go back and drop some stuff off. See, the guy way too many. I need my health. Air cannon. I don't think I need that yet. Let's move that. Move that. I really don't use that. snow. Move one round. Alright. I think that's pretty good. Let's go back. What's that? Oh, for this weapon. I have a node. Okay, I use the plasma cutter a lot, so... Really? Takes a while. Got the rig. Air. HP. Yeah, let's work on the rig. Might as well. Decontaminate me. Great. I'm gonna come to the ceiling. Are they laughing? Yep. Ooh, I like you. Come on, it's my new toy. Oh, I like this one. Come on. All right, now my turn. Oh no, change weapon. Bang, bang. Ah, really?
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Now, doesn't that suck? Alright, let's go back. I can come back and pick that up. Wait a minute. No. Yeah. I have a lot. Stasis. Move. Line rack. Move. Just the mob ed packs. Alright, that seems about good, right? And actually, I'm gonna leave it off like that and go ahead and save this like I usually do. Again, of course, yeah, if y'all like my video, go ahead and leave me a comment, like, subscribe. I'm gonna say share now. And, I'll see you guys next time.